Hello and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. In this episode we're going to finish fixing this. We'll set up our second bedroom here. Let's check on see how the air supply is doing. Well, this is going to fill up soon. Beautiful. We've got lots of oxygen. Plenty of hydrogen still. Coal is up to 40 tons of coal, so we got lots of coal. This is not getting irrigation anymore. Okay. So what that means is, how are we going to redo this? I think we're just going to switch these to regular trees. Take out the hydroponics. Switch to regular farm plots. They're not generating enough water anymore for that. All that water doing in there? What's all that chlorine doing in there? Well, the chlorine's not going to escape at least, but we're going to need to research a valve miniaturization. What gas lines do we have going in here? I'm going to move this. Oxyferns don't really matter that much right now, they're not doing hardly anything. That way we can put a gas pump right here. I don't need to have all this chlorine escaping anywhere. Okay. This is the input line. How are we going to deal with this? It's not reachable like that. Go like this. Hmm. don't need these carbon skimmers here anymore. Okay, I don't want to deconstruct everything. More water in there, but that's okay. Gold, nice. Gas element sensor. Get rid of all that. Don't need that anymore. Set the element sensor to chlorine. Power over there. Now we'll pump out all that chlorine. And it'll only run when the chlorine's in there, so it won't waste power. What are you talking about, starvation? You have lots of food. Okay, that's taken care of, so we can start rebuilding that. Yeah, this is going to take a while to fill up. What is the next item? Yeah, it's 45 cycles. Well, plenty of time for that to fill up. Almost finished with our water tank. What is going on here? Oh, these are backwards. Oops. Clogged up the whole system. I should build more buffer tanks, but there's not really room in there right now. There we go. That's fixed. Oh, this is ready to be expanded. Some oxygen in there. You'll be able to breathe for a few minutes until it goes up to the top. How's our temperature looking there? Super hot. That's okay. There's still plenty of ways to cool it down. We got all this ice melting up here. There we go. Lots of coldness in there. A little cold down here. What are we at? That's not bad. It's fine. New printable. Suit or shine nib? I want shine nibs. Shine nibs are always nice. I like how they light up the base. Sand do we have? 45 tons, lots of sand. So we can put this to max now. Change it to 6 priority because it doesn't need to be that big of a deal. It's our polluted dirt levels looking at 30 tons. We've gone down, we were at 60 or 70 or 66 tons, I think. We had a lot of polluted dirt. I don't see any more geysers anywhere waiting to be discovered. Geysers or volcanoes or whatever. We should have our second washroom almost ready now. Now, two people will be able to take showers in the morning. Instead of just one. Oh, look at that. Laggy. It's not reachable. Very nice. Almost done. We need more iron first before we can finish it. I hear the sound of another geyser or something. Something in here. We shall see what, eventually. Looking good. We'll eventually have to move this closer to the bedrooms. Eventually. Once I get a better feel for where the bedrooms are all going to be, how they center in there properly and stuff. Ooh, coffee. Oxygen levels are already pretty high in here. The buffer tanks are helping with that a lot. Ooh, printable, what do we got? Blossom seed, I guess. Water levels are slowly rising. Still got 40 cycles worth of water to come out. There we go, this is done. Finish building the tile. Stuck in there. Sorry, dude. He's gonna pee on the floor soon. At least there's lots of oxygen. Thank you. Lovely. See the geyser yet. I want to rebuild this room. Finish this room, please. There we go. We got that rebuilt. What's our decor overlay look like? Beautiful. Almost 100% decor here. Can we fit hanging plants there? Yes, we can. It's gonna be a design modification. Don't need that many hanging plants, though. Are they unreachable build? No, they're reachable. I should increase the decor just a little bit. Except I want to build them out of gold. Increase it just enough to give us full 120% right here, where it's not 120%. Or 100 plus 120, whatever you want to call it. What are we going to put in here? What do we have? We only have murk leaves, so we'll do that for now. Why can't we plant it? There's no room. Okay, so that's not going to work. What can we put there instead? Anything? I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it for now. Well, we finished rebuilding this section here. We got our second bedroom all finished. Everything's going just wonderful. These aren't getting flipped. I think in the next episode we're gonna let things run for a while and just watch people clean up this place, because there's a lot of cleanup to do. Maybe soon we'll get down here a little farther and see what's in there. But for now, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you for watching. Be sure to click the like button, you know. And check out the playlist of all of the episodes of this super space hut. There's been quite a few at this point. I think we're up to 30-something. I'm not sure. I'd have to check. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.